The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the World.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight. Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds. And introducing the champion from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 185 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Champion, Ali.
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. Extreme Rules match. You need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down to really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with
launching. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
There's some power behind that punch.
He reverses it. Step up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Clearly waiting for that.
Yeah, breaker excellently executed.
Strikes with a kick. Knife edge chop.
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this?
Competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's Extreme Rules and everything is legal, you are in a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive musings.
Oh, my goodness. Counters that.
Hoist it up.
Suplex. Climbing to the top rope.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top.
Double axe handle.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. You will never see that coming. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two.
A kick out before three.
He really thought that was it.
He must have had that scouting. DDT plants that. And this one might be headed ringside. And he's taking this to the outside now. He deflects it right back. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Hoisted up. Right to the gut. The challenger's looking shaken.
Dropped by the inverted DDT.
He gets back into the ring. Into the ring now.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine.
What? No! Oh, what a count. Crash landing.
Second away from a new champion.
Uh-oh. Campbell touches him.
Look at the torque.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Oh, drop.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Watch out. Arena tonight. He knows how to avoid contact. This
Hold on
unexpected.
A second. I was worried about this happening. And this superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at?
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, no, a sledgehammer. Oh,
every person in his capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
The champ getting worked over here.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
He had scouted. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Up high.
He crossed by.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
What are we going to see here?
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot.
What? No! Oh, knees to the chest! That's the dropkick. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
What are we gonna see here?
Champions need to finish. And the champ retains. I'm still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors.
You could tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.